already discussed here last night. Left-wing activist group ACORN is calling for the removal of Maricopa County, Arizona Sheriff Joe Arpaio for enforcing immigration laws. During an interview last night with both Bertha Lewis, the head of ACORN, and Reverend Al Sharpton, the head of the National Action Network, I asked Bertha Lewis about investigations into ACORN for voter fraud and what impact that might have on her credibility. Lewis adamantly denied being investigated for voter fraud. This is what she had to say. What do you suppose would be said about ACORN? You're being investigated in 13 states, for crying out loud.
Oh, I'm glad you brought that up. That's not true. Check the facts. It's not true. You can get on the phone right now, call the Department of Justice.
I didn't say anything about the Justice Department.
ACORN is not being investigated anywhere in any state. You don't have your facts correct.
Anywhere in any state. Well, Bertha, here we go. I promised you that we would check those facts, and when you denied being investigated, we called all of those states and confirmed that investigations into ACORN indeed are underway. We begin with Ohio, where the Cuyahoga County Prosecutor's Office in Ohio tells us it has been investigating ACORN for, as it put it, some time. The investigator at the State Board of Elections for North Carolina says they hope to reach a decision on their investigation by the 30th of June. And Nevada, also investigating your organization. ACORN also being investigated, Bertha, in New Mexico, I'm sorry to tell you. And oh yes, Connecticut too, they're investigating ACORN. So is the state of Wisconsin. The Secretary of State's office in Indiana tells us that the Lake County prosecutor, as well as, here goes the federal investigation, Bertha, I'm sorry to tell you again, but these are just the facts. The U.S. attorney in Indiana are actively engaged in the investigation of ACORN. That, as you know, Bertha, makes it a federal investigation, which you said wasn't underway. Turning to Florida, the Department of Law Enforcement in Florida says it is investigating several cases associated with ACORN at the state level. And in Michigan, a worker from ACORN is now serving a 6-month jail sentence. And Bertha, those are the facts. ACORN is under investigation all across the country. What I think you might consider is asking around in your organization why no one's telling you this. Or maybe you just forgot. That's probably it. Up next here, new information.